followed because he is a legend.
Fifth into sixth, you're in top gear. The throttle's on the stopper and the motor just starts revving out right to the top. A good hard pack surface we're doing around 185, 190 kilometres an hour. Pretty much hanging on for a grim life. Anything could jump out in front of you. The smallest rock could upset the bike. It's the best feeling in the world. Get into a good section of whoops at a really high speed. You think you can't get through them any quicker. It's pretty kind of the feeling that a supercross rider would get in a supercross track. But instead, at 140 kilometres an hour,